Coventry is a place where you gotta survive. It's the belly of the beast, in the middle of England. Belly of the beast. A place like this will dishearten you. Too many stupid runnings with the devil for them still can't defeat me. People get shot in the head and die. One bullet. I got 19 in my head. It's a journey of an African rebel.
They don't know about the block life. Still doing my thing in the front line. They ain't on what I'm on, right? Still doing my thing in the front line. They ain't grown by the block side.
24-year-old British Gambian artist Pa Salieu exploded onto the scene in 2020. When his breakout hit Frontline was released, it was the most popular track on Radio 1 Extra that same year. He was born in the UK, but his mum sent him to live with relatives in Gambia when he was a kid. Since his return to England, he's lived in Coventry, in an area called Hillfields, known as one of the most deprived areas in the British Midlands. In early 2020, Pa was targeted in a shooting that left him hospitalised. 19 pieces of shrapnel were recovered from his head. From hospital, he posted on Instagram, saying, "You can't defeat a man with pure energies."
Yo, yo, it's Pa Salieu. Yes, it's COV right now, we're in Yardley. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna show you the way I went to primary school.
I was raised in a place called Hillfields.
Came to Coventry, what, at the age of 8, 9, straight from Gambia. You know what I'm saying? But I was born in Slough.
What's your name?
King Salu.
Where you from?
COV, hashtag city of violence. I what?
My grandmother's house burnt on fire. That's the reason I got sent to Gambia, innit? You know what I'm saying? And my mum, a young woman, immigrant, she needed to work. Having me would have been extra as well, you know what I'm saying? Coventry is different from Gambia, but it's a place of culture. You'll find so many different people as well, so.
Look, my name is Pa and I'm from Hillset. Boss gun, dodge slugs, got touch, skip death. Fuck yo, get money and I don't take threat. I'm a knock up boy and I know that well. Will I die by the sword? Only time will tell. Come on, how many glidings with S and R? Never drawn out by the cameras. Repent for my sins, I still praise Allah.
Born in Britain, but my first language Wolof, which is who I am anyways, that's my past. So I learned a lot being back home. I was raised around my grandparents. They gave me wisdom that's very needed. And I've got me prepared for these trenches, innit?
If you think you want to survive with it, anything negative, you gotta, get me? You gotta turn it as into something powerful, man. Something powerful. I don't know. Places like this create powerful people, man. You turn it from me.
Ah, yeah, yeah.
You know, you're there, man. You're there. You're breezy. That's my brother there still. Yeah, with that. When I was leaving the hospital, fam, the guy that picked man up, fam. You know what I'm saying? Picked man up from the hospital, man, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Realist.
That situation happened. I'm breathing. People get shot in the head and die. One bullet. I got 19 in my head. That's it. Come on, fam. Alhamdulillah, that's it. It's all expected. This is a little jungle, innit? Shit happens, you move on, innit?
I discharged myself from the hospital after I got shot, you know. I made Frontline video 4 or 5 weeks after, you know what I'm saying?
Bad man, run up in your bando. Knick knack, match that work like Rambo. With that white, I feel like Django. Shut down, lock off, now them and them know. Real bad man, who you talking to? He got soaked by the dark black hues. She, me, I'm that big bad wolf. How many bad knows did I run to? They don't know about the block life. Still doing my thing in the front line. They ain't on what I'm on, right? Still doing my thing in the front line. They ain't grow by the block side.
Hey, man. RP my fucking nigga EP fam, my brother. Been most times here.
Frontline was always that place, even as a youth going to primary school. You know what I'm saying? You're gonna have to pass Frontline. That's where fiends, night workers, is our main strip.
This is Frontline right now. You know what I'm saying? Flats here. Every part of the world is Frontline. It's relatable. Coventry is a place where you gotta survive. I'm glad it resonated with people.
Listen to a Senegambian artist called Yusseff. A lot of Senegambian artists, you know? It's not till they came back to England. I found out about Vibes Cartel, yeah.
When I started making music, when I turned 18.
I came from a religious household.
Yeah, I didn't grow up on music, man. This is spiritual, man. It just came. I just heard a beat. I was around the studio once, you know what I'm saying? I just fell in love with it.
My auntie was a folk singer. That's the earliest form of music I can remember. And folk there is like griots, innit? Telling the past, telling stories, innit? Factual, you know, they'll tell you about your great grandfathers, this and that. That's the kind of music I'm used to. Spiritual, you know what I'm saying? So, place like this will make a brother spiritual as well, man.
Burn up the messenger, friend of one up, then I'm onto you. Burn up the informer.
Your people will look out for you, innit? It's like any other jungle, innit? You know, stepwise. This is a bit better now. Usually it was needles and shit. Probably hella needles here now, but better than before as well. This is just better than before, so you can imagine.
But Axel was the big thing that was in so much bazaar when I came back from Gambia. Too bad I came with pride about this Gambian thing. You know what I'm saying? So people will make fun. I'll always be fighting. You know what I'm saying? I never let it slide. I've been proud of this accent. This is who I am. My dark skin, this is who I am. This music thing is me. My first mad performance. This was a festival, Love Box. I was at my mom's house, I got a call. You got two hours to get to London. It was my first time, just straight in the deep end. I mean, my heart was do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I was focused on my performance. In that moment, I can never forget for the rest of my life, you get me? So it's just mad to even experience that. I met Slowthai there. I appreciate music. A lot of artists like Sneakball, another push out the Afro thing, you get me? So, Nines, you know, there's Gets. There's KG from Nottingham. Get me H. I'm loving the whole UK scene right now.
In Frontline right now, recreation, you know what I'm saying? Jimmy Fallon, you know what I'm saying, taking over.
Then there was Jimmy Fallon. Come on, man. I'm doing Frontline. Get me? The background is Gambia. Back home, we have a Kankurang. And it's getting released in fucking in America. This is the dream. This is what I was hoping for, but not expecting. This is bigger than what it is, bro. Showing my culture to the world, you know what I'm saying?
If you bad, then rise up your Glock. Claim from the block. Your girl don't need you, they back up. Plan, she want get high, get drunk, come fuck. You mad.
This is my home. It's a gateway, you know what I'm saying? My real home is back home. Child of an immigrant, so my plans is not. Get me, it's not just the end, it cannot just be the end. So take what hurt me in any way, see what fixed me, and let the energy heal myself. That's it. So any suffering don't really mean nothing. Just push it. It's a journey of an African rebel, just like any other African rebel. African rebel is a crown you place on your head, embrace the stubbornness, knowing you have culture. I'm not a rapper, you know what I'm saying? I'm not a crime person, you get me, fam? This is spiritual. I am my ancestors' tongue. My DNA, I'm from a people where we have generational trauma, so what we do counts, you know? I feel what my ancestors did before.
You bad, then rise up your clock.
Maybe this anger, this whole music thing coming out of nowhere, it's all for reasons, that's it. It's in the voice of my past, that's it.
So, the intention is nothing but greatness.